police work around the clock to catch a dangerous predator.
Well, yeah, it was tough because there was a lot of pressure coming from the press and from the public. And you get that pressure, and especially when you don't have a whole lot to work with, you gotta work with what you have. Sometimes it don't happen. In this case, we didn't have it. But you can understand the feeling, not knowing whether you were from London or not. It was a tense situation.
In an attempt to find a common denominator between crime. At the same time, police go through a list of Donna Valboom's neighbors, checking for their criminal backgrounds or suspicious connections to the victim. It is here that they make their first contact in the city. One current resident also comes up on a list of previous residents where Luella George lived.
I don't want DVD.
Well-built amateur weightlifter who works in an auto factory.
We found that Russell Johnson was living in Belgium. We realized that the drug killer, George, was traveled over to Donna Belgium's place, going by with his jewelry and the underwear was found.
In addition, Johnson has a history of sexual deviancy and psychiatric treatment.
Of course, we're going over all the sexual deviates anyhow, and Russell Johnson's name was in there.
Nine had been on
DVD.
At the time, Gary Harding was part of the surveillance team. Certainly he was physically the
Yeah, he was like,